Ready, this is it, your last attendance post for this class. So week 18, there won't be an attendance post because we don't take attendance on week 18. I don't know if you know that, but again, attendance hasn't affected your grade. Oh, but while I'm talking about that, I do want you to know that if you don't know, and I suspect most of you do, that there is a way when you're looking at your grades, you can actually modify the grades to do the what we call what if scenarios, so that if you want to say, what if I get this on this item, what it would do to my grade. So just want to be clear about that. And then here we are at our final week, right? So we have a learn together that I just recorded a couple of days ago. And then we have, that'll come up on Monday. And then you'll have a little bit of time until you have to finish your last Develop It 5. And as I talked about in week 17, I'm going to give you two options here to do this. And you can check these out, whichever one you want to do. Now, if you do want to do both, you want to check in with me and talk about how you would possibly use those points. I would want you to focus on one and get it completely done before you do the other one, just for expediency purposes. Okay, and this week, week 16, we're ending week 16, moving into 17. I've been out of commission for a couple of days. I took a fall the day it was raining, and so I've been out of commission, which means I'm a little behind this week. So my goal, actually starting next week when I'm fully recovered, is to actually look at doing what I talked about in Develop It 5, just for an example. So I guess at this point I'd want to figure out if I do another video or not for it, but it's just to show the idea of the web page and taking and processing an order for the method that you have, one of the several methods that you need to write if you do end up doing this option one, which I think is easier, but I also like the content that is in option two, which is section 11. So anyway, that, and like I said, the feedback that you're going to give me in the Learn Together week 17 is going to be helpful to me as I move into developing the 94 class for next semester. All right, so that's really, I didn't have too much to say. I just wanted to give you your last attendance post. Thank you very much for the time and attention that you've given to this course. I hope it's given you in return valuable knowledge that will carry you into the next part of your career. I look forward to seeing several of you, which I noticed are enrolled in my 94 for next semester. And if you're considering it, please reach out to me, right? If I do make a decision to offer this in a flexible mode, for those of you that can't make it over to campus on Wednesday nights, I'd like to talk to you about what that might look like. All right. Have a good winter break, and I'll talk to you soon. I guess I won't talk to you soon. I'll talk to you when I see you. Bye.